Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, we're going to go to the mall to buy some food at the mall, guys. Frozen food to put on the fridge. It will last you for a couple days. Food, like for breakfast. So my mom told me to buy some frozen goods at the mall. So let's see if our $10 or 500 pesos would be enough for that. So let's see all the prices inside the mall, and I'll give you the quick tour. There is a small mall, Gaisano Mall, near my place here. It will only take probably 20 minutes at a tricycle. So I'll give you a quick tour there. Might go into rain, guys. Look at the sky. Okay, so I brought some umbrella with me, and I just wear some t-shirt. Yeah. And look at that. So that's all we're wearing for today. It takes like probably 5 to 7 minutes going to the highway, to the main road where we're going to ride a tricycle or look for the tricycle going to the mall. So it's a long walk, but it's okay. It's not that long, but it's a good exercise though. So yeah, and this we're going to do, because from the main road we need to take tricycle going to the mall. We'll take upstairs, so that will cost me 20 pesos. I'm home, guys, and I'm done with the small grocery shopping lately at the mall. So for me, it's not enough for the $10 or 500 pesos to do a budgeting, because the prices of the food at the market is getting higher every year. So this month it's getting higher, the price. Your $10 is not enough. I spent like probably 712 pesos. Oh, that's so my $20 or 1,000 pesos money has a change of like $6, almost $6. Then I eat some snacks at the mall, that would be $1, $2 for the snacks I had. And then after that, your $20, the remaining money change would probably around $3 plus. Okay, so it means that $10 is hard to budget just for a 1 week food for the family of five or six people, right? Or for five, so let's say. So that's a hard thing, guys, because I show you already how the prices there went up this year. So it's hard to do the budgeting. I just tried the challenge because I thought my $10 or my 500 pesos would go farther, but as you can see, there's not too many I bought, but it's only cost already more than that. Okay, more than $10, but it's okay. It's a challenging way of how you budget your money. It's a good way also that you need to look at all the prices when you buy some food if you only have a budget of $20. Okay, and yes, it was good actually. And when I came back, it was already started to like raining, so it started raining. So yeah, I'm here and I'm home. So thank you guys for watching this video for today, and don't forget to subscribe, click, and give me thumbs up. See you next time on my next vlog. Bye.